thank you for that sticky bit of cover while I tune my guitar. No, I appreciate it. To give me cover, right? This song is about suburbia. And also about vacuum cleaners. Took the freeway out of town, found a place to settle down. Got a driveway and a swing set and a dog. Got your very own bathroom. I got my very own workshop in the basement. I sit around staring at the wall to wall. Take field trips to our favorite mall. Waiting for the day when all the kids grow up and leave us here. If you need me, I'll be downstairs with the shop vac. You can call, but I probably won't hear you because it's loud with the shop vac on. Through the old day, you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can cry, and I probably won't hear you because it's loud with the shop vac. To go to bed, still awake inside my head, floating up above the house and looking down. No shit, you knew. Maybe if you forget to hide the keys, take a ride to Applebee's, come home drunk on daiquiris, and throw up all the neighbors' lawn. If you need me, I'll be downstairs with the shop vac. You can call, but I probably won't hear you because it's loud with the shop vac on. But you'll be okay if you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can cry, and I probably won't hear you because it's loud with the shop vac on. I like the Starbucks here, that's better than the other one. If the other one's not as good, inside my head, floating up above the house and looking down. Guess I gotta go back there. I guess there never was any other answer. And as the freeway hums, the cars go by, headlights roll across the sky. Many miles away, and I can see them speeding through the dark. If you need me, I'll be downstairs. You can call, but I probably won't hear you because it's loud with the shop back on. But you'll be okay if you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can cry, and I probably won't hear you because it's loud with the shop back on.
Thank you.
I do know the words to that one.